Hello, I'm Jacob Harvest, and welcome back to True Fear. Okay, so I don't remember what we were doing. Are those ashes? Maybe there's something hidden in them. Martha broke into that stupid elephant. I took away her letters. I feel stupid about it. I'll give them back and apologize first thing in the morning. But first, I'll have to go tell Charles Lottis that we're moving out. I have discovered something horrible. If only Grandmother had found this letter. Does this mean David found this in the cemetery as well? Why didn't he tell anyone? How strange that he had his heart attack when he went to meet Charles Lottis. Head is cracked. I can see something metallic inside. I could probably crack it with a strong stake. Like this? Hey, so what's inside? Another skull. Some sort of shovel. Maybe let's just expect that. Anything else around here? Ooh, little man. Real estate agent. I didn't want to go through this wallet, but I don't even know his name. He was assigned the sale of our house shortly after it was repossessed. Clearly, he never made the sale. He has writ on him. I think those are tree roots. Columns are made of concrete. Why would anyone go through so much trouble to build a modern house over an old cemetery? Too dark to make anything out. Could light this candle. Okay. So that's eyes to reveal. The second one is missing though. What about this? A key. She's made of stone. They look really old, like medieval Europe. It's the Grim Reaper. Anything else around here? The rusty iron mask of the Night Sphinx. I think I could break it. With what? Okay. Suddenly I just wrote something down. Seven little indents for seven little skulls. What kind of tomb is that? Lattice and Sons. This house is built by the Lattice Company. Why would they build columns that go such a length to build this house over a cemetery? This is crazy. Why would anyone do this? I don't know. They had the money and they wanted to do it. Tomb looks more important than the others. It's almost like a gate. This tile fell down and it's face down. Bishop piece. Windstagger. When did I get a bishop? Iron cross laid in stone. What kind of strange list desk around it? So they place it. Let's look at my map. It does say there's something here. Castle there. Bishop piece. Windstagger. Scoop. Let's go here. A sieve. Woohoo. And I go back and I sieve the ashes. How exactly did I get them from the bowl to the... Oh, a light bulb. Scoop. Aha, what about a scoop? Bird. Oh, they pop. Glue. Oh. Fire. Okay, repaired it. What did I need the elephant for? Dictionary, okay. That's somehow going to be useful to me. Let's go running on some ancient language. And that dictionary is going to help me? Only those who know their way can cross the labyrinth, but first two should turn left, and the next two turns should be right. Okay. Is that all I need from here? Nope. Something else is happening here. Sold. That fell down. Columns are made of concrete. I only have six of them. Fine doll, give me a hint. Winchet. Oh. Really? I thought I was gonna use the winch on the other thing. corkscrew for some reason. Oh, there's still something here. Look around for the combination. Alrighty, looks like an ancient language. Seems like the combination of other types finally make two more left turns and take the right door. Is stone. It looks more like there's a mechanism to open it. I'll place for 2 miles. This one is some later on market. Find the concrete pattern first. Look at key. A wrench. What would a wrench be doing in this ancient tomb? Grandfather's key. Nope. Several gears are missing. Wait a second. How long can those torches burn for? Right. Nothing. A king? The book must be opened from somewhere else. A dead man. I'm afraid the remains of the rail station. His car, as I saw outside, is hard to see, but I think his name is Gary. Chase the girl into the abandoned well. But when I reached for her, she turned around. Her face, it was the face of my little Angie, but disfigured. I broke both my legs. I can't get out of here. I hear them in the other room. I can see their shadows on the walls. They're coming for me. Please help me. This is horrible. Wait, it says lost this reality on it, on the notebook. Why would they send him here on purpose? I'm afraid there means the real estate agent. Can I not be in peace? Excuse me. What is that noise for? Huge crack on the ground. Strange, it seems. Something underneath it. Alright, let's go this way. Fine stuff. Metal thing, some matches, a candle. Needs a candle. Well, here you go. And I'll light it too. Lamp plate. I have fixed this lamp, huh? Someone cleared this down with this place recently. Maybe there's something behind it. Up to the well. Okay. What is here? Oh, I have a bishop. Probably shouldn't touch it until the correct person. There might be clues of ours. They all have chess pieces. Wall. This? Something with bird hair. Not the wrench. Where was the cabinet? Scissors. Oh, no. Okay. It's more like a light stop cross. across. Ooh, and I just happen to have a wrench. So I can take that across for whatever reason. Right here. Oh, the mag. I need that. David, our grandfather, my grandfather and I understood each other very well. He was, or at least tried to be, a simple man. He passed on to me the desire to repair, rather than walk away. When our mother died, he suspected everyone, especially everyone on the Lotus estate. He never shared his reasons with me, so I assumed he just needed someone to blame. Glass. Okay. Not the booze. Take that. Go to the kitchen. The water is back on. Do I need a glass of water? I did. Whoa, Russian doll. I'm gonna open. I can feel like there's something inside. Saw. Shovel. Dead plant. What I say? Something buried here. Dig up the plant. Four. Okay. Saw it open? Okay. Normally there's a bunch of more dolls inside that you would break by doing that, but okay. Anything else? Okay, this one. I need one more. I don't need one more. Compass. Oh, I just wanted the arrow from the compass, okay. This is where it goes. Put the fuse. I made a note. These four strange figures were engraved on the lamp, which is each unique, but they have something in common. Oh, they're little people, huh? I just thought it was a cross. now do I have something to get that? How did that magnetize it? I got a compass, I guess. What did I need the compass for? Okay, what am I else am I supposed to interact with? This? Place I put on it a few minutes ago. Should look for the key. Cut open the drum. Gems. Okay. No? What do with them? Something could be inserted here. These gems? Gems in the shield make it roll off, and how did putting a record in the thing make it break? This place wanted some gears. Oh, okay. so we're going back over here, and I don't know what we're doing here. Wait, dump out. Tell me, doll. We're going to the well, and we're gonna drop a weight down it. Seems like a chess piece, the king's piece. Trade for cross? Oh. Who's gonna destroy your sword? Sorry. Dagger, hitting him with the cross, and I'm acing him. Breaking his face and taking this piece, I guess. Which one was it? This one? There we go. Here already. A compass would help me, would it? Text translates to something like this. As a priest kept his eyes on the new god in the east, the knight corrupted his teaching. He was heading back home, north to where the queen was waiting for his return. The queen is watching her husband in the west. He has his eyes on the priest as he knew what was coming and that it was too late. God in the east. The knight, corrupted by his teaching, was headed back home. North, we're at the Queen and he's waiting for his patrol. Dream. I walked around the house and found a hidden passage. There was a sort of evil temple under our house. I know it was hack-eyed as horror film, but there was something else, a large stone coffin with my name on it. It opened and there was something inside. Something so scary I woke up immediately. Adult Holly. I have always hated those dreams in which I die. This clear sense of unavoidable doom. Waking up was always such a relief, and now I can't wake up. It seems that I have no father and a dead crazy sister, Dahlia. It also seems that Heather and I have the same scary apparition, and now this dark falls asylum again. Tape. Pull the tape.
She was crazy. She was so violent. We had to separate her from you. It didn't help, so we had to institutionalize her. She begged to come home to you, but I had to keep you safe, and I thought she needed help. But then there was that horrible fire at the asylum, and she died there. My poor baby. I'm so sorry. But what's past is past. I hate this place, and I'm going to take you girls to the city and start fresh. I told Charles we were selling the house. He tried to convince me not to leave, but nothing on the planet can make me stay here. He's going to stop by today to see what price we'll get for the place. Then I'll talk to my parents. Today is March 12th, 1994, and Holly, I love you girls so much. Know that I did all I could. But if anything happens to me, find her. You must go to the Dark Falls Asylum.
This was the day my mother was found dead. Was it really a suicide?
Go to the Dark Falls Asylum. Go to the Dark Falls Asylum.
So was Dahlia.
Go to the Dark Falls Asylum. Go to the Dark Falls Asylum.
Now I knew what my mother and my sister wanted me to do.
Go to the Dark Falls Asylum. 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 Never go to the Dark Falls Asylum. You must never go to the Dark Falls Asylum.
Wow.
You seem disappointed. Did you really think I was your sister?
Is she not Dahlia that's following you around? Well, that was the end. Well, at least ended part one. So, like, how would her mother know that Holly was going to be the one listening to the tape and not Heather? Like, I know she sent Dahlia to the asylum. And then she died there? Dahlia was living upstairs for a while, and then she sent her away, and then she died. They saw one right afterwards. Discovered the truth. Did I? I don't feel like I did. Alright, that was True Fear Part 1. Thanks everybody for watching. See you in the next one. Bye.